Hello, School Rumble fans. It's Mo again from Justice for Harama Movement. Jin Kobayashi, hear me? Throughout the School Rumble series, it's alluded to several times the theme of not giving up. As you can see in these screenshots from the subbed version of the anime, it's a continuous theme. So many times throughout the whole anime, and of course in the manga that the anime is based off of, you see the words "don't give up" or "keep going" or "keep fighting" or, you know, I can't stop now, I have to keep going, things of that nature. You know, I'm no conspiracy theorist or anything like that, but I have to wonder if Jin Kobayashi was trying to tell us something. I mean, of course, it could just be your basic, you know, underlying life message of not giving up. But in this context, with what we're doing now with Justice for Harama Movement, I take it as a challenge. We're not going to give up, Mr. Kobayashi, until you make an announcement about the future of School Rumble, an official announcement. We want to know what's going to happen. You have to know at this point that the fans want more. You know, the ending, it just left people speechless and so disappointed. You know, in the interviews, particularly the one mentioned on Wikipedia, you said you wanted to return the characters, you wanted to return to School Rumble later on when you had time in a seinen manga to chronicle the adult years of the characters. Well, we think it's long overdue, and we really want justice for those characters, a good ending, more story, you know, more storylines, closure for Harama and the other characters. So, as I said, I take it as a challenge. We're not going to give up, and we're going to keep going until we get a response or we get a reply from you. We're just that dedicated, and your series means just that much to us. Countless people from around the world. I talk to people from all over the world, and they all tell me that they're ready for more. New fans, old fans, it's all the same story. So, Mr. Kobayashi, we're ready, and we're eagerly waiting for you to announce the return of School Rumble and bring us closure and a good ending when the return is over. Thank you for watching. Justice for Harama, closure for the fans. May the hero get his girl. May his spring finally come.